During a press briefing at the Mbarara Regional Referral Hospital Boardroom, the facility's director, Dr. Celestine Barije, announced that the hospital laboratory had received international accreditation after a 10-year process. While displaying the accreditation certificate to journalists, Dr. Barije revealed that the accreditation started in 2013 with support from the East African Public Health Laboratory Networking Project under the Stepwise Laboratory Improvement Process Towards Accreditation SLEPTA program.
You also have Uganda accreditation system. Our accreditation has not yet been launched. I know we had a meeting in Kampala, we were talking about Ugandans and SANAS. So SANAS is a very important accrediting system. And therefore we are here to celebrate this certificate.
Barije explained that the SLEPTA program involved assessments using a World Health Organization Stepwise Laboratory Improvement Process Towards Accreditation Checklist, whose score categorized laboratories into 6 levels from 1 to 6 stars. Barije said that in November this year, a baseline assessment was conducted with 38 non-conformances highlighted, which prompted the laboratory team to devise strategies to eradicate technical and managerial glitches that were derailing the accreditation of the laboratory.
It commenced way back in 2013 with support from East Africa Public Health Laboratory Networking Project, East Africa EAPHLN, under the SLEPTA program involved assessment using World Health Organization SLEPTA.
Stephen Ruff Wanok, Mbarara Hospital Laboratory Quality Manager, appealed to the Mbarara Hospital team to jealously protect the laboratory so that it does not lose its new status.
Rightly said, this process started way back in 2013 with help from the East African Public Health Networking Project, and under that project, we mostly dealt with the WHO SLEPTA checklist, which is a stepwise laboratory improvement program towards accreditation, the SLEPTA. So this was more of a cascade. It's a stepwise process. So you start from stage one, you go to the next stage until you reach a point where probably you can be ushered into another system. And currently, We underwent all those processes, and from the statement made, the sequence was from a star two, from the data that we shared.
Robert Wagubi, the Mbarara Hospital Laboratory Manager, congratulated the Mbarara Regional Referral Hospital community for supporting the process that led to the accreditation.
It is something that can never be doubted. When you do a test in Uganda, and that paper goes up to USA, and then somebody says, is this lab accredited? And they say yes, it's enough. Somebody will say, that is the result. So for all the tests that they have enumerated, our results are trusted worldwide.
The laboratory can carry out over 100 different kinds of laboratory tests. Story compiled by Abdul Karim Sengendo for the news.